HTTP security headers may be invisible to users of your website, but they play an important role in securing the requests and responses between servers and clients. Implementing these headers allows you to take advantage of the protection that modern browsers offer. Let's take a look at some of the most effective security headers to see how they work and how they can be implemented. As a website loads, its content is pulled from a variety of sources. Your site may contain images hosted by external services or rely on third-party scripts to collect analytics. Without controls in place, an attacker may try to introduce malicious code that collects sensitive data from your website. The Content Security Policy header allows you to define where a browser can pull content from to prevent this kind of attack. You can limit scripts to only load if they come from the same hostname as your site. You can also add trusted external services while still keeping out potentially dangerous unknown content. Though iframes are useful for embedding content, they can make your site vulnerable to clickjacking attacks. The X-frame options header lets you control how your content can be embedded on other domains to help curb malicious actors. For instance, you can restrict your site from being loaded in an iframe entirely, or allow it to be iframed only on the same website. While much of the internet has moved to the encrypted HTTPS protocol, it's still possible that some unencrypted HTTP connections remain active on your website. The strict transport security header ensures that only encrypted connections are allowed, reducing the risk of accidentally leaking information. To make the implementation and management of your security headers easier, Halo Security gives you deep visibility into the headers used across all of your websites. We look for important security headers and let you know where you've implemented them and where they might be needed. If you're not already a customer, go to halosecurity.com to learn more or schedule a demo.